And in all of these things, if you listen to John Lennon's song, Imagine, he's painting a picture that to someone who is ignorant and doesn't understand how life really works, they would think that the world that John Lennon is painting is the most incredibly beautiful, wonderful world that you can imagine. No responsibility, no duties, you don't have to work, there's no religion, you don't have to answer to any moral code or anything, you know? And but they don't bother to think it out. Who's going to take care of them? And if somebody's taking care of them, don't they then become their daddy? And don't you have to answer to your daddy? And when you're at home, what was the thing that you most wanted to do in your whole life? Even though you loved your daddy, you wanted to get out from under his control and get out on your own. Socialists don't think these things through. They equate wealth with love. Love in this song is wealth, ladies and gentlemen. Wealth. 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 They believe it's life itself. And so they call it love. It appeals to people. They fall in love with the song and the words to the song, and they have no idea what they're listening to or what it means. The lucky are the strong. Those are the people who have made it in life. They've struggled. They've conquered. They have made a place for themselves. They have a home. They have a meal on the table. They are the lucky. Are the strong. From a socialist point of view, that's a very bad strata of society because they're keeping you from having it. See, these people never follow it through. They don't understand. Nobody's keeping them from having it. The fact that someone goes out and works hard and makes a place in this world and establishes themselves and is able to bring home the bread for the family and put a roof over their head and clothe them and have a car and a television if they want to, that's not depriving someone else of having it because they have the same opportunity. The same opportunity in this country today, everyone has exactly the same opportunity. I don't care who you are. I don't care what your story is. I will not listen to anyone. I'm black.
My parents were poor. I'm just poor white trash. I never had a chance.
Baloney. It's a lie.
I'm handicapped.
So what? I got one leg. I can show you paraplegics who are making their own way in this world, earning their own money, doing quite nicely, thank you, because they would not accept being told that they were helpless and that they were going to be somebody's dependent for the rest of their life. They figured out a way to make a living. Yes, holding a pencil in their mouth, pecking on a computer, the rest of their body dead, lifeless, useless, but not worthless. And if you really want to take a look at somebody, look at Stephen Hawking, one of the greatest minds in the world, teaches in Oxford. Read his book. Read his books, I should say. And then tell me how helpless you are. It is a lie. It's all in your own mind.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people. Brotherhood.